After an 18-year cleaning vacation, Dick's condemnable kitchen was a bacterial badland. Now it's gleaming with gorgeousness, and the only things alive in here are these lovely flowers.
Here we are, then.
There you go.
Coming into the kitchen.
Here we go, my love.
Ooh.
What do you think?
Well, that looks wonderful.
I think if you let this slip, you're very foolish.
Curtains at the window?
Good it makes God. A home.
It's almost
home,
like a home, isn't it?
It's nearly a home.
The bathroom was beyond belief. Now it's a real relief.
It's now safe for us to enter the bathroom.
This was caked in filth, wasn't it, Aggie?
Absolutely disgraceful it was.
And you've got the nice toilet now.
Yeah.
Does it lift your spirits at all to see the place clean?
Yes, it does lift my spirits a bit, yes. And when I've had my friends round and they've all gone, my spirits might lift even a bit more.
Really?
The living room was a den of dust, dirt and debris. Now it's a zen-like zone that guests won't want to leave. Anyone for tea?
Look at this.
Yes, have you seen the sofa?
Do you remember the colour of this, dear?
Well, it was a slightly darker shade.
It was what, dear? What was what, dear?
A slightly darker shade.
Filthy, stinking, rancid.
Slightly darker shade.
Filthy.
Yeah.
The bedroom was a nightmarish place to be. Now it's somewhere to drift off to higher planes.
Is that still my bed underneath?
That is still your bed under there.
Despite all the disgraceful things you found in it.
Well, see, there's nothing wrong with the bed. You just have to clean it every now and again.
It's called cleaning, dear. Mm. Is it a vast improvement?
It's a vast improvement, yeah. Yeah, it's almost a boudoir now, isn't it?
Almost.
Mm.
Right, we're off.
We're off. Now, Dick, do you think there's any point in us coming back in 2 weeks' time?
Well, I'm lumbered, aren't I? Because you are coming back in 2 weeks' time. I have had some fun here and there.
Ah. Bye-bye. Okay. Bye-bye, darling.
And you
listen,
enjoy it.
Don't dirty. I'm back in 2 weeks. I'll have your guts for garters. Mm. Good night.
Mm. Shaking in my
Bye. Shoes. Get in. Keep warm.
See you.
Bye.
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 Pleased to see us now.
Come to pester a poor old pensioner again, have you?
If this is anything to go by, you've let us down very badly. Have you seen this pigsty?
Oh, well, I see you've been doing some washing up, but when and how long has this been soaking for?
Since yesterday.
Right,
it needed a long soak.
How old is this?
That's been there since yesterday.
Yes, and I'm not 5'10", I'm 3'2".
Last night.
Well, look, come on, there's a hell of a skin on here. There's more than 24 hours.
Well, you're doubting my integrity again.
What is that?
I am calling you a liar. You're calling me a liar.
Let's have a wee look in here then.
There's a very strong odour. I don't wish to be.
Odour of what?
The loo.
Right.
Have you been cleaning the toilet, my dear?
Yep, that was cleaned this morning.
Right.
Look into my eyes and see it's been cleaned.
It was cleaned this morning.
Right. Okay, right. Oh, I can hardly wait.
I'll be the lucky ones.
Oop. It's just not good enough.
No, you haven't dusted since we left.
What, dust? In 10 days? In ten days you expect dusting to have occurred.
Do you know, the man's got... You have no shame, you. You have no shame.
Well, the bed's untidy, but, you know, the room isn't.
But, Aggie, if you'd have made his bed, I'd have died of shock, wouldn't you? I'd have died of absolute shock, wouldn't you?
Well, it's a pity I didn't make it then, wouldn't it? I would have finished you off.
Kim, do you want to hit him now or save it for later?
Right.
You know, Dick, this show ain't big enough for the three of us. We're off then.
Well,
Kim.
I guess you'd better go and find some other pensioner to bully.
Got that.
Oh!
I'll tell you something about it. Oh. Well, we may as well get this over and done with, Aggie, mightn't we?
You're right.
Come on.
Oh, it was abysmal.
Aggie, what a...
He'll never change,
never,
will he?
Never.